Skeem Saam actress Oratile Maetisa, who plays the role of Eunice, has accepted her spiritual calling to become a sangoma. Greetings to you all, Mzanzi. I believe you're doing well wherever you are. Please do subscribe to this channel, like, and drop your point of view on the comment section. The star told The Source she is more than ready to embark on this journey. She took it to Instagram and shared with her fans that she has become sangoma, posting images of her celebrating when she donned traditional sangoma attire. She told The Source about her spiritual journey that began during childhood, and she said, "It was not a walk in the park, but it was fruitful. I learned to be patient, and it was worth it. It's like being blessed. Praying is very easy for me. Knowing you have the ability to help people is amazing, yet challenging because people come with different situations." Oratile also noted how she was faced with challenges in her spiritual experiences. However, she pulled through as she dreamed of attaining a sense of peace in her life. And the star concluded by saying, "I never knew being a gifted child would come with so many blessings and bad era at the same time. I've learned to differentiate between good and bad, which is something I used to struggle to do in the past. I have learned on how to respect myself to be respected. I have learned to mentally and emotionally support myself and to have my own back. I have learned how to be happy for other people. Most importantly, I have learned to be patient because I was not a patient person before this journey." The star went on advising others in the entertainment industry who have the calling like herself. And she said, "Respect your gift. It is not a gift to play with, sugarcoat or ignore. It needs to be taken care of and protected. It needs a person who listens and is able to work with and help other people in their daily lives." Mzanzi, there you have it. Please do drop your point of view on the comment section, and please do not forget to subscribe. And this is The Latest, the channel that is all about the latest news in Africa and abroad. Thank you.